Hi, here to get your passport photo taken? Just head into the room there and we'll get started.
Step between the light. That's great. Okay, smile. Do you have anything else you could wear? Could you try something else on? No. Tell you what, how about just no shirt at all? Let's try that. Yeah, that's gonna work better. Here we go. Oh, those pants don't work with the lighting. Could you roll up your pants? Or, you know what, just take the pants off, too. Okay, that's good. Really nice. Yes, very nice. How about we lose the underwear? You sick son of a bitch! Stop him! You'll never take me alive! Wow, good job, kid. You're quite the fighter. All right, let's get this over with. Say cheese. Congrats, kid. You have your first passport.
What do you think? Ah, I see you have a passport. All right, hand it over. Papers appear to be in order. Very well. I hereby grant thee access to the great nation of Canada. Open the gate! Oh, I'll do it. Hold on. There we go.
Many wonderful films are shot in Vancouver. All of them are about cabins terrorized by serial killers.
Hockey is quickly becoming the world's 11th most popular sport.
Welcome to Vancouver, the San Diego of Canada.
People come from far and wide to buy our 2000...
Welcome to the show. Olympics. Can I interest you in my wares?
They say that the Duke earned his title by winning a log roll with the last Duke.
But Ottawa's... let me call you back, Larry. What in the name of...
Uh-huh. Yes, I see. Oh, wow. No, I didn't know that.
Yes, come on. Yeah, I hate that guy too. No, I haven't seen that show, kid.
Welcome to Vancouver, the San Diego of Canada. Have you been to Newfoundland? You won't find better sodomy in all of Canada. Praise Christ! Praise God! The Prince thinks Canada is a monarchy! But there's other people with opinions, by God! Sorry, God. Praise Christ! Praise God! Praise God and Christ! Crabs are tough, sure! Welcome to Winnipeg. Welcome to Winnipeg. This is a conservative township, so mind your P's and Q's. Do whatever you want with your T's and N's.
This poor citizen was killed by a dire bear. You know what a dire bear is, right? It's like a bear.
Sorry, buddy, but there's dire bears up there. You know what a dire bear is, right? Sorry, you know what a dire bear is, right? How do you do? I am the Earl of Winnipeg. My name also happens to be Earl. How do you do? I am the Earl of Winnipeg. My name also happens to be Earl. Wait. C'est là, est-ce mauvais? Allô? À secours! Oui. C'est là, est-ce mauvais? Allô? À secours! Ah, a Canadian Hail Mary. Ah, a
Canadian Hail Mary.
The prince thinks Canada is a monarchy. There's other people with opinions, by God. Sorry, God. Sorry, buddy, but there's dire bears up there. You know, sorry, buddy, but there's dire bears up there.
They say that two Canadian monks live on a secluded island in the middle of Vancouver.
I've heard better.
How do you do? I am the Earl of Winnipeg. My name also happens to be Earl. I accept your salute. I accept your salute. Someday maybe I'll be Duke of Vancouver. Someday maybe I'll be Duke of Vancouver. Praise Christ! Praise God! Praise God and Christ! You should leave the comedy to me. You should leave the comedy to me. Ooh.
You know what a diabear is, right? How do you do? I am the Earl of Winnipeg. My name also happens to be Earl. Lumberjacking's dangerous work. What with all these diabears,
man? Welcome to Winnipeg.
This is a conservative township, so mind your P's and Q's.
Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares?
Sorry, buddy, but there's dire bears up there. Yikes.
Oh, yeah?
Welcome to Winnipeg. This is a conservative township. Welcome to Vancouver, the San Diego of Canada. The Duke of Vancouver is a very busy man. I have a doctorate in hockey from McGill. All hail the Prince and Princess of Canada!
Hail.
Well, well, what have we here? A hero from the South? Not just anyone can pass the guard at the Great Border. You must have beaten the odds and obtained a passport. I am the Prince of Canada, and this is my lovely wife. How can I help you? What's this? Sorry, but I don't know what this says. I've seen this language before, but I believe it's only spoken in a specific part of Canada. I suggest you travel west of here and seek out the Earl of Winnipeg. He can tell you where in Canada they speak this freakish tongue. But I warn you, the wilderness of Canada is filled with dire wolves. You know what dire wolves are, right? They're like wolves, but they're dire. The princess queefed twice when she met you. That is a great honor. Back already? Wow, you're back. Hey, you still haven't been to Winnipeg. Talking to the prince is the best part of the tour. Or the candelabras, depending on what you're into.
Hold it right there. Here are your photos with the prince and princess. Would you like 2 8x10s or 6 5x7s?
All right, there you go. You can exit right through there.
Personally, I would have picked the 8x10s.
Let me call you back, Larry. What in the name of O. Henry is an American doing in my office? Who let this kid in?
They say that the Duke earned his title by winning a log roll with the last Duke.
The Duke of Vancouver is a very busy man.
The Prince thinks Canada is a monarchy, but there's other people with opinions, by God! Sorry, God.
We really know how to draw a crowd.
On the apple.
Behold the relaxing power of music.
Yes, this writing is definitely Canadian. But why should I help a foreigner when Winnipeg is completely overrun with dire bears? Tell you what, kill off all the dire bears in the north of town, and I'll help you however I can.
Okay, I kick the baby.
Don't kick the goddamn baby.
In time, our kingdom shall be restored.
By Jove, you've done it! Look at all these Diabear pals! Now I can finally make a Diarome!
Alright, give me that document.
Yes. This is actually written in the language of... Eastern Canadian. The Minister of Montreal can translate it. But I'm afraid the Prince has imprisoned the Minister of Montreal in the caverns of Quebec! I will speak with the Prince. Return to him, and he should let you speak with the Minister. Boy, oh boy, I will have the most Diarome in all of Canada.
The Prince!
There you are! I understand you wish me to release the Minister of Montreal. I'd like to help you, but I think this might be another ploy by the Bishop of Banff to have Montreal allowed back into the kingdom.
Some Canadians think our nation should be united again, my lord.
Shut up! Who the fuck are you?
Listen, it's all because the Bishop of Banff is a liberal. He does these things just to make life difficult for me.
I must ask you to perform another noble quest. Go to Banff and kill the bishop.
Kill the Bishop of Banff?
Shh, you, shh. Kill the Bishop of Banff for me and bring me his balls as proof. Do this, and I shall allow you into the catacombs of Quebec. Make haste!
You think you're tough? I grew up in the forest. It made me a total badass.
Praise Christ! What's this? Who the fuck hits a bishop?
Assassin! I shall turn the other cheek! Thy neighbor.
There you go, Al. Let's see how you like dealing with me.
And the Prince will never know I'm alive. Please, take these dire pig testicles and tell the Prince they're mine.
Maybe if we replace his balls with the pig balls, he'll come back to life again.
Oh, these are indeed troubling.
Is he dead? Did you kill him? Yay, the bishop's balls! Now religion won't interfere with government. How can we ever repay you?
You said you would free the minister of Montreal, my lord.
Sorry, no can do. With both the bishop and the minister taken care of, my throne is secure.
But my liege, we made a promise.
Shh, you. Shh.
Quickly, you must speak with the Duke of Vancouver. He can help you get into the catacombs of Quebec. Give the Duke this. Hurry now.
A letter from the princess? What the? Why, according to this, the prince had something to do with the bishop's murder and has imprisoned the minister unjustly. Young man, if you wish to brave the catacombs of Quebec, you would have to speak with the monks who live to the southeast of town. Only they could train you in such sorcery. American everyone is talking about, Terrence.
Nah, it can't be. He can't be a master of spellcraft. He doesn't even know magic.
He probably doesn't even know how to fart.
I'd check my drawers if I was you. Did you draw a mud on that one? No! No! How did your ass learn such incredible
what
magic?
What is the so sound easy? Of one anus farting? Now you know! What is the sound of one anus farting?
Who are you?
Now you know!
Who are you? Funny. Maybe you should see a doctor.
He knows dragon shout!
Any magician's apprentice can dragon shout. It's not like he farted into his hand and hit you in the face with it, Philip.
What is the sound of one anus farting? Now you know!
God, he can cup a spell!
If he's really good, how come he can't sneak a fart behind your faz?
That was stinky. Gee whiz, whistle witches! Yeah, funny.
The sneaky squeaker!
Very impressive. He is worthy of our training after all.
Yes. Prepare thyself, child. It is time for you to learn some true magic.
Your magic is impressive, young American. Not since Eric Von Thunderpants of Nova Scotia have we seen such prowess.
But now, you must learn to control your anus muscles in just the right way to change a spell's frequency.
Some objects seem too large to be damaged by magic, but now I will break through it with Nagasaki! Here, watch again.
Believe in yourself! That's it! Now let us see how Nagasaki works in battle!
These three pedophiles from Alberta will have their way with you unless you damage them all with one move!
Nagasaki!
And don't ever, ever fart on a man's balls. You're supposed to go to the catacombs of Quebec now.
I hope we don't get in trouble for this. I'm sorry. Instead.
Je suis libre!
Oh. N'avez-vous besoin de quelque chose traduit?
Ok.
Cela se traduit par cela. Cela se traduit par cela.
Voilà! Bonjour! Merci beaucoup!
Maybe we should just stay put and wait. You should bring Jimmy. There's a rumor the girls have a secret base, but I've never seen it.
Ready to go back? The girls are ready to see you. See? Right here it says that 5 women were at the clinic that day. And right there it says Nancy Turner, 3:30 p.m.
That's Heidi's mom! So Heidi Turner was the two-faced bitch!
The evidence is irrefutable. Thanks, New Kid. We now know it was Heidi Turner all along who was spreading the rumors.
Freaking whore!
Two-faced butt rag!
Fuck Heidi Turner and her fucking two-faced ass!
But Heidi's really sorry, so we're deciding to forgive her.
I love you guys so much.
We love you too, Heidi.
Yay!
You served us well, New Kid, so you have our services. Tell the boys we will play their game.
Sparkle!
Sunshine!
You're totally hot.
You're really different from the other boys. Like, you aren't even gross.
Kermit gave me a swirly in that public bathroom over there one time.
Es wird ein Frevel sein!
Hey, Commander Douchebag! Where are the girls?
Man, this place is super crappy.
Everyone listen up! The girls have agreed to fight by our side!
The pirates and the Federation factions are standing by to fight as well, my lord. Then the time for talk is over. Let us all make haste to Klaatan! For days to come.
Yeah!
Let us besiege the army of darkness with the courage of dragons. Let us delve their dungeon with swords and sorcery.
Let us charge our shields and use photon torpedoes to vaporize the Klingons.
Kevin, god damn it. Every fucking time, Kevin. God fucking damn it, seriously.
I'm sorry.
Armies of justice, prepare! Ready! And... let's meet up there!
Let's get him!
Ow! I'm hit!
Is there anything you can do?
Tore my costume! I worked really hard on it!
Is there anything you can do?
You sons of bitches are gonna get what's coming to you!
Your word is the command, my lord.
Dark Lord has granted us eternal life.
Charge!
You take the tower from the inside. Me and the pirates are gonna scale it from the outside.
What? That'd just be silly. How did your ass learn such incredible
magic
so easy?
Surrender or die!
Sacrifice to our Dark Lord.
We're gonna cream you!
Bring it!
The hammer of justice shall strike the nail of evil into the board of being sorry!
Ah! Oh! Ow!
With me. That just be
son
silly.
Of a... The dog is our keep, fucker.
Fellas, we can work this out.
Son
of a...
Oh, you think you're hot shit? Get over here!
Why can't you just leave us alone? No, dog. Can't I just go right back home after the flight so I don't get grounded?
Your Heiligule! In stolzer Freude, stolzer Ergebenheit! In stolzer Freude!
Witches?
We've got your back! Pirates, help the commander!
A mask, douchebag! Arr!
Alright, here's the plan! Attack each tower and raise the gate so we can get into Clyde's lair! Maplebeard, clear the path!
Yay!
Fuck you! The buck?
Oof! Ow. Oh no!
Chance.
Aha! You're trapped. I'm a level 14 thief and the Dark Lord's chief assassin, and you will all perish here and now.
Douchebag, I'm stuck! Can you get me in?
My three Nazi cow minions will take care of you. Whatever. Should have started this sooner. Hold on, it's almost there.
That one sounded like it hurt.
This should even things up.
Hey, no fair, guys. I can't let this thing go. Just hold on till I'm done.
You're gonna get it, Craig, you fucking traitor.
How you fare against the Dark Lord, chief assassin, and some cow.
Let me hit him.
Ow. Jerk. Ow. Ah. Why fight one, Craig, when you could fight five? I'm immune to splash damage, Clyde said. Let's rumble.
Hey, that hurt!
There you go, Al.
Forgive me, master.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah. show more.
Well, you're good at adventuring. Justice has been served unto you this day, Craig.
Here, climb on up. Come on, we're almost to climb.
What they were doing at the women's clinic. They were looking for a candidate to put a snook into. They're gonna nuke all of South Park.
A snook?
You boys don't understand. They've put the snook here.
Who did?
Whoever these people are claiming to be Taco Bell. We should have known. We should have known Taco Bell is far too compassionate and caring to be so secretive. The quality of their character, like the quality of their food, should have never come into question.
Dad, where is the woman with the snook?
They didn't put it in a woman.
Well, all I remember was that there were these big government guys, and they wrestled me to the floor at my house. And then I remember thinking, well, this is fun, but wait, is that a thermonuclear device? I had some drinks, so putting a thermonuclear device up my ass wasn't completely out of the question. Oh, Jesus Christ, how long do I have?
We don't know, Mr. Slave, but it could be a matter of minutes.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out!
We can't just pull it out. Snooks have triggers on them. We have to abort it from inside.
Oh, come on. Who knows how to do abortions and can get really, really small? Who could possibly be able to make themselves tiny and know something about abortions? Let's see. Who could there be?
Who could it be? I don't think.
There's got to be someone.
It seems like it'd be easy to find someone who could get small or could perform abortions, but both?
Oh, look!
Wow, this kid is just full of surprises. Quick, get up there and disarm the snook. Hurry!
Oh, be careful. I might have also put some bats up there the other night.
Oh, man! What's that smell? Is it me?
New kid, you must find a way out of this place or you will surely die. The way behind you is blocked by the large sphincter. Make haste to the large intestine. All will be made clear to you then.
A great adventure is waiting for you ahead. Journey onward, new kid, or you will soon be dead. The road ahead is full of danger and fright. But push onward, new kid, with all of your might. New kid! New kid.
Well, I'm flattered you thought of me, but I wouldn't even know where to begin.
Dude, are we really gonna go up, Slave? Your word is the command, my lord.
Ow!
It's worth a try. Sparky! Here, boy!
Be tied up somewhere, you silly goose.
Don't the police
station! Is he?
Big mistake.
Stolzer Ergebenheit! In stolzer Freude! Durch eure Schule!
Go, boy! That's enough of that.
We stand together against the darkness!
Stop being an asshole! In time, our kingdom shall be restored. Connection, maybe? Dude, you okay? Okay, that should do it. Let's turn it on.
Ooh, Jesus Christ!
Sparrow Prince. Like you, I was once used for pleasure as an anal plaything, and thus perished in this place. Now you must defeat my anger to move forward. I know, I don't really sound that angry, but trust me, I am.
Let's do it.
Lemmy Wings journey a distance far.
My anger is greater now. Hey!
No quarter!
The Sparrow Prince lies somewhere way up ahead.
Whoops!
Out!
It's time to start cleaning our kindness!
Hiya!
To help you light the way, there's still a lot of ground to cross inside the man so gay.
Let's fuck him up!
Adventure, and your strength still lies within. Freedom from the acid doom is the treasure you will win.
Lemmy Winks has made
okay,
it.
Okay, I kicked the baby.
Don't kick the goddamn baby.
Hi, Tom. My anger is greater now.
Now the gerbil king, there's more adventures to go on. Fly away to
oh, are we taking a break now?
The setting sun. There's still so many
you sure that is?
Kaya! Hi, Tom!
Lemmy Wings! Lemmy Wings! Lemmy Wings! Lemmy Wings! Lemmy Wings! Lemmy Wings!
Lemmy Wings! Yeah, that's it, little buddy.
Lemmy Wings journeyed a distance far and fast.
Let's see how you like dealing with me!
Hey! Hiya!
Ha! They got me!
Don't look back, Lemmy Wings, so you'll soon be dead. Lemmy Wings, Lemmy Wings, the time
is coming. Hiya! Blah.
You have proven yourself in combat, young anal plaything. You may journey forth. Find the Snook's trigger and save the outside world. Fare thee met and fare thee well.
Hey, I think that thing there belongs to Carmen's mom. We can't get by. There's too much shit here. How did your ass learn such incredible magic?
I didn't join the company for this.
We've got our orders.
Yeah, but how come we always get the shit jobs? Go clean out the barracks. Go round up civilians in their homes. Go up a gay man's butthole and guard against intruders. Fucking sucks.
Armed guards? What are they doing here?
Whoever seeks to blow up the city clearly doesn't want anyone stopping them.
You must get past them, new kid. Go fuck them up.
Target acquired.
Hamburgers.
Take cover!
Let's see how you like dealing with me.
Day would come.
Whoopee!
I can't feel my legs.
New kid came to the storm at dark, neath the cold depths of the London Hall.
Hello, new kid. I am Katatafish.
Katatafish of the Stomach's Core.
The trigger of the thermonuclear device lies before you. I have tried to solve its riddle, but I have been unable to disarm it.
Katatafish's riddle will soon be told.
There are only moments to spare. Find a way to disengage the trigger, or all will be lost.
I'm no help here, my lord. There's no one to heal. Yeah, maybe someone else. You see the handicap sign, right? You know what that means, right? Your word is the command, my lord. Yowza!
Snook abortion sequence initiated. Begin electrolytic infusion.
Once a year.
Ah.
Cold.
So, danger. Abortion access. Abortion access slit dilated. Initiate control chip removal.
It's once a year, it's Christmas time. And it happens once a year. It's once a year at Christmas time.
Not that. I needed that.
About how Christmas only comes once a year.
Self-destruction sequence aborted.
What is it, Mr. Slade? What are you feeling?
Jesus! Jesus Christ!
Great job, new kid.
But your journey is not yet complete.
Yes. But should we ever need your services again, we will call.
Great job. You've disarmed the snook. South Park is saved.
Yes. Now let's finish this, new kid. Let's beat Clad once and for all and take back the stick of truth.
You could conquer the fortress of darkness.
Clyde, back away from that stuff.
Oh, but I have yet to complete my army. You have come to witness the power of darkness.
Stop! Clyde, you have no idea what that stuff is.
Yeah, huh, it's green sauce from Taco Bell. I took it from their construction site. Dude, that's not Taco Bell sauce. Then why'd I find it at the Taco Bell?
It leaked out of a UFO, Clyde. It's toxic goo from another galaxy. Think about it. Since when does Taco Bell have a green sauce, dude?
Actually, since about a year ago.
What?
Taco Bell has green sauce now.
No way. They've had it longer than a year. I've always gotten spicy green burritos.
Yeah, no, I'm saying in the packets. They just started putting green sauce in packets.
The fuck? How the fuck did I miss this? Ha ha! I don't seem so foolish now, do I?
That doesn't mean you have Taco Bell green sauce, dip fuck.
Yeah, Clyde, why do you think that shit's glowing? Maybe because of the three varieties of chili peppers. Just give us a stick, asshole. Or what? You'll beat me up? Ha ha! I've got another surprise for you.
I'm gonna make love to you, woman!
Ah! Get him, Commander Douchebag!
Let's all make sweet love.
Hell!
No, no!
cave in hiding!
Eons of torment are at an end, ruler of darkness. You know what? I'm not playing anymore. You have broken the rules of the stick, and for that I banish thee. I banish thee from space and time! We did it, dude! That was awesome. You did it. Your noble quest is at an end. And for all your deeds, and all your time put into this, I hereby promote you to King Douchebag. Congratulations! Quickly! Now let's get the stick back to safety, before anyone can do...
Go! We've got him! We've got the Dragonborn!
Dragonborn? What the... Who, what?
So, it really is the Dragonborn. Just can't stop being a thorn in our side, huh?
He has the stick of truth.
How does this guy know you, King Douchebag?
King Douchebag? Is that what you told him your name was? Why didn't you tell them your real name, Dovahkiin? You don't remember, do you? How we tried to find you?
Look, that stick belongs with the Fighters of Zaron. Give it back.
Fighters of Zaron? Boys, what's going on here is much more complex than that. This isn't the first time a UFO has crashed to Earth. You see, in 1947, a UFO crashed in Roswell, New Mexico.
Oh, God.
Oh, brother, spare us.
Hang on a sec. A UFO crashed in Roswell, and a new government agency was created to investigate the paranormal. Our agency.
Can we skip this? Like, hit the skip button or something?
Oh, you don't want to skip this.
Yes, we do.
Whenever aliens are spotted, vampires run amok, our agency is there, and we have never lost a fight. That is, until 4 years ago when we investigated a child.
Yawn, yawn, yawn.
A child who had an unnatural power inside him. I had orders from the president to secure the child so that we could harness his powers before our enemies could. But he slipped through our hands.
The government wants the new kid for his farts? That's dumb.
His farts? No! His amazing ability to make friends so quickly on any social network. Before he was 5 years old, he had 3.2 billion friends on Facebook alone. Do you have any idea the power that kind of gift yields in today's world? It's time to come with us, Dovahkiin. Time to stop resisting and use your gift for your country.
Is he really still talking?
Are we so different, you and I, Dovahkiin?
You
have to do what the government tells you to do, just like me. We're all just pawns in their game. I'll admit you are fascinating. You have more power than any child I've ever come across, and yet all you seem to really care about is this. It must be very important. What does it do?
Whoever controls the stick controls the universe, dumbass.
Yeah, stupid.
Controls the... But then... I wouldn't have to do what I was told anymore. I could...
I control the universe! Get back! Back, I say, all of you! I can do anything! Anything I want! I no longer need you, new kid! I control the universe! Damn thing! How does it work? Show me how it works!
Yeah, right.
Dovahkiin, why should we be on the opposite sides? Join me, Dovahkiin. Rule by my side. Rule. And you can have this all to yourself forever.
I can offer you all! Just get me safely out of here! You can rule with this once again!
You underestimated the character of the Fighters of Zaron. What binds us is more than that relic.
And you failed to recognize the character of our alliance.
Yes, and that friendship is more important to any of us than even the Stick of Truth.
Dude, where are you going?
Princess Kinney!
At least one of you has some sense.
You'd sell us all out? But why, Princess Kinney?
Because Princess Kinney was born a half-orc, whose entire village was wiped out by humans and elves.
Morgan Freeman?
You see, when humans and elves lived together in the Forest of Hollow Falls, an elven queen fell in love with the orc known as Dandar, the first one to possess the Stick of Truth. They loved in secret and had a child. A beautiful little girl, a girl who watched as everyone she loved was killed in cold blood. And that is why she waited and plotted all this time.
to take the stick from you. For Princess Kinney is true heir to the Stick of Truth.
Wow, that's pretty cute.
Just one thing, Morgan Freeman. How come every time something convoluted needs explaining, you show up?
Because every time I show up and explain something, I earn a freckle.
Princess Kitty, come back here! To suck my butt. Interest you in some of my wit. Give us the stick, Princess Kenny. You don't want to go down like this, Brad. King Douchebag, the final battle! Your buddies stand with you! I will just stand over here.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty!
Fight for a demon, hide!
fight it!
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
Sun arsuule! Ei stolta paine taikara kiivenhai! Ei stolta paine!
Death comes for you, Dragonborn. You'd better pray for a miracle.
Oh, hamburgers! Foolish Princess Kenny. Do you not know that death is a servant of chaos? Oh my god! You killed Kenny!
Yeah, that... Oh, no, wait, he's back.
She looks more dead than she was before. Kill her again!
Princess Kenny truly is the fairest maiden in all the land!
We'll see if it works.
Hit them with the zombie vomit.
There you go, pal. Oh, hamburgers! Fresh meat for my trusty wolf companion.
Princess Kenny! Call upon your beautiful Nazi unicorn!
Go get him, boy!
Fight for a demon, hey! Sun arsuule! Taikara kiivenhai!
Good work, Princess Kenny! Finish them off!
Ei taita paine!
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kenny!
I think all the dying is making her tired! Keep killing her!
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
In iron fight and hide them!
Can I interest you in some of my wit?
This looks like a job for the Grand Wizard and his trusty sidekick. I hate you! I'm running away! Come on, let's do this! No way, dude! Douchebag! The final battle! Your buddies stand with you! I will just stand over here.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Guinea! Hit them with the zombie vomit!
Behind the Deutschland!
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Guinea!
Phew!
She looks more dead than she was before! Kill her again!
Eyes on the apple.
You seem uptight. I've got just the thing.
Fight for the demon, hey!
Set him up and knock him down.
Ein stolzer Freude von eurer Schule! Ein stolzer Freude weiterer Gegenheit! Ein stolzer Freude!
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
Von eurer Schule!
Once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. I had a nice lance that she said that set up her. The maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom. Wow, what a terrific audience. Wow, what a terrific target.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Guinea!
Dead!
Fight for the demon, hey! For eure Schule!
Princess Guinea!
I think all the dying is making her tired. Keep killing her!
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
I mean,
for eure Schule! Weitere Gegenheit! For eure Schule! Ein stolzer Freund!
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Guinea!
No!
For eure Schule!
Death comes for you, Dragonborn. You'd better pray for a miracle.
Oh, hamburgers! So much for that. Foolish Princess Kenny. Do you not know that death is a servant of chaos?
Mr. Stark!
How can this be?
We stand together against the darkness!
Well,
that chaos energy is making me a little woozy. She doesn't stay dead. We can't. to beat her!
Two, we're fucked! There's no way!
There is one way. We're gonna have to break the gentleman's code.
What? Carmen, you can't possibly mean...
What other choice do we have, Cal? King Douchebag, you remember long ago, I made you swear an oath to never fart on anyone's boss. I am now asking you to break that oath. He's right, it's our only chance. Fart on Princess Kitty's boss, King Douchebag! Do it! Now, King Douchebag, fart on Princess Kitty's boss!
What about the gentleman's oath? Princess Kenny truly is the fairest maiden in all the land!
What? We're back to normal. We're cured.
We're all better now, Daddy.
That's right, son. The Dragonborn must have farted on a princess's balls.
Sure about this?
There's no other way. It drove our friend to madness and nearly killed us all. So what do you guys want to play now? How about dinosaur hunters?
Or pharaohs and mummies?
Let's ask Douchebag. What do you want to play next, dude?
Screw you guys. I'm going home.
Wow, what a dick.